acts tonight. Some of them are on stage, but the ones that aren't on stage, we had the fantastic Elena Duff. We had our debutante from Germany, her first time with us in a brilliant set, Liz Silex. We had Pete and Tom on song. And we had Paddy Kelly. But we also had on stage at the moment, we had Mr. Jeffrey Bennett. We had Vinnie Clossy. We had Sil Burke. On drums, we have had all night long Mr. Philip Brady. And on harmonica and vocals, we've had the one from Mr. Michael Dowling. And I have been Tommy Keyes. You have been an absolutely incredible audience. People don't often realise, but the better the audience, the better the band will be, because we feed off your enthusiasm. So give yourselves a round of applause for being such a fantastic audience tonight. And let's hear it as well for the incredible bar staff here in Darkie Kelly's. Absolutely wonderful. The whole team, let's hear it for them. Okay, we've got four songs left. We are starting off with one from Mr. Vinnie Clossy. This is Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen, I think. Maybe it's not.
Now turn to Christ. bought you a brand new Mustang back in 1955. Now you come around, sit in the bar, you won't let me ride. What Mustang's out of my baby? I guess you better slow your Mustang down. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to leave you with this one.